Hello, welcome to my channel. In this video I will tell about the company. Let's consider the project more in detail. 2-hour dating with benefits community. Whitelisted eco contributors and the crypto community. Our pre-sale is scheduled to launch on the 10th of May 2018. Due to some exciting news that we are unable to share right now, we are pausing the launch date. Please understand that this is absolutely in the best interest of the Dating with Benefits project, our team and you, our community. Summary: Dating with Benefits is the world's first ever sugar dating platform on blockchain. Users buy our native token Benefit to pay for dates, presence and rank higher in search results. Dating with Benefits is the first dating platform to address the hashtag meta issues by offering blockchain stored legally binding sexual consent smart contracts. We use blockchain to solve the problems of user identification and verification. Our native token Benefit is used as assurance the other party keeps their agreement of showing up on a date of the gifts that are agreed upon. Our project has some of the key players behind it, from successful companies lovesystems.com, icotokenuse.com, quantract.com, livejasmine.com, teamskeet.com, as well as Chris Hawkins, owner of a Las Vegas-based crypto hedge fund. Why to invest in Dating with Benefits? Based on industry data, the average sugar daddy spends $5,692 per month on their sugar baby. Sugar babies are likely to have multiple sugar daddies. Because of this, new money will flow into the system constantly. Some sugar daddies will have over $100,000 in benefit in their account. Others only as much as $500. Sugar babies are likely to keep an amount in benefit as well, although this is more likely to be much lower, as they will exchange it to fiat so they can spend their allowance. Our advisors have estimated the average sugar daddy will keep an amount of $5,000 in benefit in their account at all times. Dating with Benefits offers security and safety features no other sugar dating site can provide. We expect the wealthiest and most active sugar daddies of established sugar dating sites to only be active on Dating with Benefits within 5 years, bringing in lots of new capital into the system.